Hi, I'm Big Mike Phillips. I moved to San Diego in 1989. It's then when I heard about the center because my best friend Tino, who was at the time dying of AIDS, was using the center and a lot of the facilities that they offered at that time in 89. And so when he passed away, I always said I wanted to do something to give back to the people of San Diego who helped let my friend die in dignity and peace like a human being coming from Texas where they were not even acknowledging people with HIV.